We all recognise the issue of climate change, of pollution from normal fossil fuel-based vehicles. It's imperative we start looking at ways of using renewable energy more extensively. That requires better batteries than what we currently have. Store Energy aims to provide a premier research and research training environment for young researchers, which will assist industry, local industry in particular, to enter the energy storage sector. This means all the way from materials, components, through to integrating those materials into devices and then integrate those devices into applications. So we have industries across the board, from materials through to integration, part of our institute.
So traditionally what we've seen in the past is that government works in isolation, industry works in isolation, and the universities work in isolation. What Store Energy provides the opportunity to do is to train up the next generation of individuals who will be able to work across each of those three sectors.
At the moment, with respect to energy storage technology, the devices that everyone uses are based around lithium-ion batteries, and that's fine for applications to do with mobile phones and personal electronics. What we want to be able to do, though, is look at other types of applications, for example, in transportation, electric vehicles, in stationary energy storage, in other bespoke applications, for example, in drones. And they require different types of technologies to what are currently in existence. And so what we want to do in Store Energy is help our local industry be able to get a foot in the door, if you like, into those in those technologies.
It's critical for our business to have students embedded in the business to learn the processes. It's a fantastic recruitment tool for us, but it's also fantastic training for students to understand that their research can be translated to large scale. And if they learn those skills early in their career, they become a real asset to the industry.
This provides unique scientific capability, capability in terms of the infrastructure that we have available to us across the whole sector.
You know, if we were to do the research all by ourselves, you know, there's a cost factor. We'll have to have the equipment, we'll have to hire the engineers, we have to do a lot of research. And once we do that, the project becomes very expensive.
I think it's really important for Australia's future industry, the ability to have niche devices, niche applications in the energy storage sector. Unique outcomes will come from the Store Energy Centre.